do a press conference. We have something to announce on stage with us sitting on the left to us is the FIA safety delegate, Mr. Jan Tao. And sitting on the right to us is Mr. Stuart Murray, deputy to the circuit sports director.
Also,
欢迎大家来到一个紧急的即时的新闻发布会。坐在我们左边的呢是国际汽联的 Safety Director 张涛先生，坐在我们右边的呢是 Deputy to the Circuit Sports Director Stuart Murray 先生。
Yes, dear gentlemen and dear journalists, and due to poor weather condition, we are very well on track. And concerning to safety, we will.Waiting for the condition improve and the program will be postponed. We will announce soon after the condition change. Thank you very much.
张涛先生刚刚表示，受天气的影响，现在赛道呢比较湿滑，所以赛事将会延迟举行，之后将会更新新的赛程。剛才咧張導先生都有同我哋講啦，佢因為受天氣嘅影響啦，所以呢個國際汽聯嘅 TCL 呢一場賽事咧就將會延後進行嘅。咁有最新消息會再之後公布翻俾大家。